developing in Greenville County, the sheriff's office says one person was hurt in a shooting. It happened on Crestwood Forest Drive around 10 o'clock last night. Deputies say they found a man who had been shot at least once. He was taken to the hospital. It's unclear what condition that person is in tonight. The sheriff's office is asking anyone with information to call 911 or Crime Stoppers at 23 Crime.